utensil, huh? I'm gonna take care of it.
If it's not how you say it, oh well, this is not English class. I don't wanna hear shh. Okay.
Walk in your trap and take over.
Over.
Name another bitch that's cold.
Name another bitch that's
cold. I just bought a brand new Rover.
Rover.
I don't even drive no more, I got a chauffeur.
I got a chauffeur.
Took off, man, they asking me to slow up.
Took off.
Getting wiser and my money getting older.
Older.
I'm that bitch, I ain't even gonna hold you.
That
I'm that bitch, and I thought that they told you.
That bitch.
Hey, Bougie Babies, it's Barbara, and I'm back with another video. If you're a returning subscriber, hey, if you're new here, do not forget to subscribe and join the Bougie Crew, because it's the Bougie Way No Way, period. Today, I am back with another video. My eyelash is buggy. Today, I'm back with another video, and I'm going to just be showing y'all how I reapply my wigs when the lace is already cut. This is, be quiet. I am recording. Go in the other room. This is iShow's Body Wave wig, front lace wig, and I basically straightened it, so I'm gonna show y'all how to basically bring it back to life and apply it when you cut the lace already. So, basically I have my cap on already, and what I do is I comb the lace back. So the lace, I mean not the lace, I comb the hair back. Cause it was kind of stuck to the lace because, you know, I used the freeze spray, so the hair was kind of stuck on the lace and we don't want that. So just comb the hair back from the lace all the way around. And then we're gonna put it on. So we're just gonna put it on. Excuse my dogs, y'all. And I had, like I said, and I had flat ironing, so that's why it's like straight. In the other video, it was body wave, but because I wanted a straight, I wanted straight hair that day. So now what I'm doing is I'm just pulling the wig up to, you know, the placement where it needs to be placed. Okay, I'm gonna be pulling it up, and I'm going to be using my Bougie Barbie hair gel. And it gotta be free spray to secure it again. So I got my blow dryer. You guys, I broke my freaking blow dryer, so I have to turn it on with tweezers now. So ghetto. I broke the little slot up. So I gotta go get me another one. I'm gonna just close the door at this point. They're not letting me be great. So boom. Okay, so now once you have the placement of where your wig is supposed to be, all I do is I put a dot of product and I move the wig back and I just follow that line and go all the way around with my glue. Not my glue, my gel. I hate using the glue, y'all, because when it's time to remove your wigs, that stuff is hard work. Like, you really gotta have, like, it's, oh, you really gotta have the patience for that. Like, using that glue, man, it's so annoying. So I just use gel and free spray, and you just remove your wigs with a spray bottle, literally. Or just wet it, like, with a towel. That's what I did, because I don't know where my spray bottle is, and I need it for the video, but I will. So, yeah, it's just a lot of work with that glue. So you just, oop. You just spray the hairline all the way around. And I'm gonna go in and blow dry really quick on the cool setting. I'll be right back. Now I'm gonna place the lace on top of the product and press it into the product. And you can already like kind of feel it securing itself. I don't need to scoot it over a little bit. Just like press it. So you're gonna press it into the product, and once you press it into the product, you're gonna go back in with the blow dryer, just like we lay our lace at first, but it already has the lace on there. Y'all know how I do it. So, but now I'm doing it with the legs cut already. So I'm gonna go in and blow dry this until it is dry, and I'll be back. And make sure you blow dry on a cool setting, okay? Okay, now that I'm done with that, I'm going to plug in my hot comb. I'm gonna do a middle part, but it literally only takes a second to reinstall the wig. Like, well, when you're using the spray and the gel, of course, because I'm not really trying to do the most, you know, with the glue or whatever. So, like I said, I don't really like using the glue. So. Now I'm about to switch my part. And just know, like, if your lace is ever like still lifting after you do the gel and it gotta be free spray and you blow dry and it's still lifting a little bit, just put a little bit of free spray and blow dry to get on a cool setting and it's gonna be stuck, okay? Literally. So now let me get this middle part together. Y'all know I love a middle part. And it's really finna, because in my other video with this eyeshadow wig, I did a side part. So I'm gonna try a middle part today with the body waves. It didn't take me long to flatter his hair either at all. Like, it got straight real quick, real fast. And it was cute. So, and this wig came a little bit pre-plucked, so I really didn't do too much plucking. What I'm about to do is grab my wax stick. You see this little hump? I'm gonna take care of it with this wax stick in my hot comb. So all you gotta do is do this, boom, boom. Wait, let's see. Yeah, it is. It's joining it hot quick. Sizzling. And that's gonna let my hair down. Ooh. I got a nail vlog to edit. I totally forgot. My part not straight. let's fix that. I'm standing up right now, y'all. I usually get sitting down, but down today. Okay. Boom. So now we're about to wet it. So how I'm gonna wet my hair is, oh, I found my freaking spray bottle. Here it is. So I'm gonna add water and just a little bit of conditioner. I use the Aussie brand, that's how you say it, conditioner. If that's not how you say it, oh well, this is not English class. I don't wanna hear shh, okay? So, you don't need that much water either. So it's boom. I cut myself up today, so my finger kinda hurt. So you just shake it up. Right. Y'all know what I was just thinking about? This dude I messed with, he in town, and he didn't hit me up, and I don't like that. So I'm gonna hit him up right after I get on this video and be like, are we acting funny? So, you have to get it really, really wet, because like I said, I flattened it really good, and make sure when you get it wet, you have to scrunch it up. To wet it really, really good, and like I said, as you're wetting it, scrunch it up with your hands.
So I'm gonna just spray the whole head, okay? And then I'm gonna go back. Cause I want it really, really wet. And then I'm gonna go back and dry it. Try not to get it on the lace, y'all, because y'all know this is like, y'all know it's not glue. So if you get it wet, it will start sliding back on you. So watch that part. So you can see like the wave coming in. Once it's dry, you will really be able to see. I'm probably gonna come back when it's dry. I gotta run and do something anyway, so by the time it's dry, it'll look good. And exactly how I want it to look. But you can definitely see the body waves coming back in. And when it dries, of course, it's gonna be fuller than what it is. Just make sure you just keep scrunching it, you know what I'm saying? Okay, so I'm gonna let my hair dry. And then, I'm gonna let it air dry. I don't wanna blow dry. So I'm gonna let it air dry, and then I'll come back and show y'all how it looks after it air dries, okay? So stay tuned. Okay, bougie baby, so I am back. I did change because I'm about to go somewhere and I didn't want to wear that romper. It's too hot outside. So I did change. So yeah, this is how the hair looks somewhat dry. It's still kind of wet on this side. But the whole point of this video was for me to just show y'all how I basically reinstall my wigs once I take them off. You don't necessarily have to clean your lace off when you're using the gel and the freeze spray because it doesn't leave as much residue as the glue does. So that's another reason why I told y'all I don't like glue, because you gotta do too much. It's too much maintenance. So yeah, that's why I just use my Bougie Barbie hair gel and my gotta be freeze spray and install a wig like this, okay, in 2.2 seconds. So yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed this video, and I will see y'all in the next one. If you love this wig, make sure you check out the links below in the description. Use my coupon code to save some money, because we all love to save some money. And give this video a thumbs up, subscribe if you're not already, and I will see y'all in the next video. Bye, bougie babes. Peace.